Of course, there are more ways to hold the arrows, to shoot the arrows, not only the Mediterranean and the Dumbarties. You can have the arrows like this, you don't have to pull them out, simply grab them like this, put them on, shoot them with your thumb, or you put them on, and you could even shoot the Slavic releases, three fingers on the right side, two down, one up.
You can
Slavic release. Thumb release. Or you hold the arrows the other way around. I barely manage with six arrows. With 10 I would have no chance. Grab the next one, bring it on, thumb, next one, easy way, you have more control of the bow than the other way around, Slavic release.